Photosynthesis. So what is photosynthesis?
The photosynthesis is the rule of the plant takes the minerals and water from the soil and take carbon dioxide gas from the atmosphere and take sunlight from the sun and give oxygen to the living beings. That the living beings take oxygen from the plant, they will live.
So what is the food factory of a plant? Which part of the plant is called the food factory?
The leaves is called the food
Very good.
Factory.
Leaves is called the food factory. So plants prepare their food through
leaves.
Very good. This is the correct answer. Very good boy. So let me take the video. So how many days have taken for you to prepare this?
Only 3 days.
3 days. Okay. Who is your science teacher?
My science teacher is Mr. Johnson.
I am your science teacher.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.